Total Joint Care addresses the total joint. In 2006, prior to starting Ramard, I started to look at joint products, joint care products, and I noticed there were roughly 120 products in the market. At that time, there were no products that were combination products that addressed the entire joint. There were many single ingredient products. The problem is, none of those single ingredients actually addressed the entire joint. Therefore, we created the first product, which was called Total Joint Care. Total Joint Care was a combination product that addressed the entire joint. Not only the cartilage, the synovial fluid, anti-inflammatory effects, soft and connective tissue. The first product that we launched was in March of 2007. 6 weeks later, at the Kentucky Derby, 5 horses in the Derby were running on Total Joint Care. That's what launched the company. In order to have a healthy joint, you must have healthy cartilage, softened connective tissue, ligaments and tendons, and you have to have control of the anti-inflammatory aspect of the joint. I would not say there's any one particular key ingredient in this product. The product works synergistically. The 4 key ingredients are the glucosamine, the chondroitin sulfate, the hyaluronic acid, and the MSM. When combined in proper molecular weights, in the proper balance, and the proper purity, those 4 ingredients form a matrix, and you get a very powerful effect from those 4 ingredients. Much more powerful than loading any single ingredient at a very, very high milligram count. This is much like making a cake. If the balance is off, it will not work properly. The first thing that you're going to see is you'll notice that the joints are not clicking anymore as the horse moves. You will very quickly replenish and recondition the synovial fluid in the joint. So that synovial fluid is the cushion in the joint between the bone and the cartilage. That's what gives you the cushion. Hyaluronic acid is a key component in total joint care. However, not all hyaluronic acids are produced the same. They come from different sources, being microbial fermentation, collagen-based, or animal cartilage. They also come in a variety of molecular weights. The molecular weight that's used in total joint care is 1,000,000 Dalton. Research has shown that this is the most like the body, therefore the most readily absorbed and the most efficiently used by the body. This is what gives a quick response as well as the cushioning effect in the joint. The anti-inflammatory effects, such as wind puffs on a horse, you'll see that diminish typically within 3 to 5 days. There is no product in the industry that you can give your horse and he will go from dead, lame, crippled to running the Derby in 3 to 5 days. That's not what I'm describing. What I'm describing is you will start to see results in 3 to 5 days. And that is the fastest in the industry. They're formulated at an efficacious dose to begin with, so there's no loading doses. There are many joint products in the market that have to be loaded for 8 doses for 8 weeks to begin to see results. These are very expensive products, and that's just not how we do things. The dosage is extremely small. It's only a 1/2 ounce dosage, and it's effective in 3 to 5 days. Total Joint Care addresses the total joint.